be magnified in this your holy temple. We bless your name. So we just want to bless the Lord for his goodness. I know he's done a lot for me, and I'm sure he has done something for you this week that you're thankful for. So let's just love some adoration to God. Just give him thanks for everything. Who he is to you, what he means to you during this Lent season as we cleanse ourselves. Pleasing to God.